there, my name is Janet. Today I'm going to show you a technique really how to solve somebody who's got a headache. It's a very simple technique. You don't have to be a professional therapist to do that. You can do this at home. You don't have to use this professional chair either, but just use a chair you've got, and hopefully the person who's got the headache you can get his head exposed. This is what I'm going to work on eventually. So can you see what I'm doing? But I would suggest you try and relax, the person you're trying to work on, because he needs to know, or she needs to know that, what am I here to be expected, and make him feel relaxed. So I'm just doing a little technique here to make him feel relaxed, right? Now, usually a professional will do a deeper technique, but you don't have to, what I'm trying to emphasize, as long as you relax the client, right? So I'm just going to do a little technique professionally that, to relax the client much more deeper. So this is what I'm doing to him, to get him much more relaxed. I won't talk too much through this. I'll just work through the massage. And when I come to the technique where you have to work on where he's got a headache, then I'll say something. It's okay. I've relaxed him tremendously. I can feel he's really relaxed. I can feel under my hands, you know, he's totally relaxed. So I'm going to go to the area where to relieve the headaches. So underneath here is called the occipital here, right? You can see my fingers in here. It's kind of right in the middle here, right? So it's just little pressure points, actually. And you don't have to be precisely on. You find, as you put your hand in there, you'll find this little bumps that comes in under the head here. So just to give a gentle pressure, just like one, and you move alongside, coming on to the ear, two, and a three, four, and a five. And you repeat, start in the middle, one, two, three, four, and five. Now you're going to do on the other side, the other half of the head, which is start in the middle again. One, two, three, four, and five. The reason why I say five, it could be more than five, but I'm just so you can have an idea how many points you can hit at. So one, two, three, four, five. Now, you can do this as you go along, like, because at the back of the head is actually where the pressure comes, if anything, for the head. Can you see my hand is going from the back? And it goes right to the front, in the front here. There are other techniques to do this, but right now I'm just going to show you the technique for the pressure points. And then if you feel confident enough, just go give a little massage onto the neck. That's really helpful for the headache. Really, really, and gentle, don't be scared. Just nice, gentle technique. Intuitive, actually, very intuitive. And here, and you see here the bones here, sometimes when it's very tight in here, some people get a headache. There are various reasons why people get a headache. You actually didn't have your dinner, didn't have your breakfast, or you are stressed out. You know, there's various ways. Sometimes it could be the posture of somebody. If your posture is wrong, say if you're sitting in the office and your posture is wrong, and you're not sitting, you're typing especially. And imagine you're typing, your posture is wrong, so it's going to give you a headache because all the stress is going to come from the back and come right into the front here and give you really a bad headache. So there's all these, and you don't drink enough water, you know. So there are various reasons. So you will know at the end of the day, why have I got a headache today? Didn't I eat last night? You know, am I stressed at work? You know, did I drink enough water? You know, so when you finish, right, so you're just going to do a nice little gentle massage, so you let the person know that you come into a close and you just like, you know, really honoring the body to say thank you for allowing me to actually do this massage onto you. And it's a two-way thing, it's a give and take. Either I give and the person takes, or he gives and I take. It's a two-way thing, yeah? So we help each other. So I'm going to do this, and what I normally do after a massage session, I always put my hand under the heart chakra. That balances the person, balances you, and also balances the person who's just had the massage. So I'm just going to have a few minutes here, just to let let this gentleman know I've finished with him. And just took 2 minutes. I won't go to 2 minutes, but just a little, you know. And how are you feeling? Thank you for now. Please subscribe to my channel. At the end of the page, there's a subscribe. Just subscribe. You can like if you like. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for listening. Bye now.